My name is Iman Kaisara. I am from Genius Outlet, Banda Baru Bangi. I am 6 years old. Nenek sedang mondar-mandir. Mulutnya terkumat kamit. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Alif mamar hati nenek. Nenek sedang buat apa agaknya? Ya, bisik Alif. Nenek sedang buat apa? Dari tadi, Alif perhatikan nenek asyik ulang Alif saja. Tanya Alif agak kuat. Nenek tidak menjawab pertanyaan Alif. Mulutnya terus saja terkumat kamit. Lah, nenek tak dengar pula. Baik saya beritahu Kak Aisyah. Alif berkata sendiri. Kak Aisyah, nenek sedang sakit kah? Dari tadi dia bercakap sendiri. Ujar Alif sambil tersenyum-senyum. Hish, jangan cakap begitu, Alif. Tegur Aisyah, betul kak? Alif tak bohong. Tambah Alif, betul kak? Mari kita tengok sama-sama. Jawab Aisyah, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah. Nenek terus terkumat kami. Tengok tu, nenek tercakap sendiri. Kata Alif, nenek sedang berzikir, bisik Aisyah. Grandma was walking back and forth. She was mumbling, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah. Alif looked at her carefully. I wonder what she is doing. Alif murmured. What are you doing, Grandma? I noticed that you are walking back and forth. A while ago, exclaimed Arif. Grandma didn't say anything. She kept mumbling. Grandma did not listen to me. I tell Sister Aisha about this. Alif said to himself. Sister Aisha, is Grandma sick? I saw her mumbling just now, Alif said, smiling. Hish, you must not say that, Alif. Aisha said. I'm not lying, Sister, Alif added. Really? Let's see her now, Aisha answered. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Grandma still mumbling. See, Grandma is talking to herself, Alif said. Shh, Grandma is saying zikir, Aisha whispered. Thank you.